This is State Representative Brad Buckley, and I'm excited to welcome you to Central Texas and to the great place. We're so happy to have you call our community home. If you're in need of a Texas driver's license, I'm here to help with some quick tips of things to have on hand when applying. Number one, an original or certified copy of your birth certificate or a valid U.S. passport. Number two, a copy of your rental agreement, mortgage paperwork, military housing paperwork, or a utility bill to show your Texas residency. Number three, your military ID card for identity verification. Number four, your Social Security card. Number five, your Texas vehicle registration information. And finally, number six, your proof of your vehicle's insurance. More detailed information on the process can be found at dps.texas.gov. Welcome to the great place.